To put your Swimmo on properly, make sure the watch tightly fits your wrist before securing it in place with a pin. If Swimmo moves around on your wrist, resize the band. Put the safety pin in place and close the buckle again. When Swimmo fits your wrist tightly, the navigation functionality will be more precise and the heart rate readings will be more accurate. Make sure the end of the watch band wraps around your wrist without bending.